All right. Today, I'm going to show you something that I love to do, man. And if you love fishing for crappie, I can guarantee you do too. There's so many different ways to catch crappie. Floats, trawling, trolling, power trolling, drifting, bottom bouncing, suspended little jerkbaits, crankbaits, up from A to Z. But the single pole, picking it up and stocking them down one by one, is gotta be high on your list. Because man, it is number one for me. I love fishing the float, finding fish, seeing that little bobber go down, reminiscent of being a kid again, you know, fishing for crappie or perch or rock bass or whatever it be. But man, when I pick up, especially this one right here, it's called the Sam Super Sensitive by B&M, 12 footer. I don't know what it is, man. It's just something about stalking them down, hunting them, looking for cover, reading the water, reading the bush, figuring out how high to hold it. Do I lower it? Do I jiggle it? Do I move it? Do I hold it still? All those little intangibles. You might think to yourself, wow, sounds kind of confusing. It's not, but it's all the parts you got to put together when you're picking up that single pole. And in this case, it's called a jig pole. And you are fishing that little jig. And in this case, it's the crappie magnet, slab magnet. That's a little bigger body, a little slayed tail, real flat and stuff. And see how easy it shakes and stuff with the 1/8 ounce, 1/16 little jig heads. And you know, picking colors, I'm gonna show you all that stuff after, but this is just about stocking them down. Picking a day to just go out and go fishing. So right now, I'm gonna do that. So let's see how, where, and when. The how, where, and when's real quickly are the 12 footer with the setback reel seat, okay? And that right here is the 01 little reel. All it does is just hold line. Like there's no casting, there's no drifting, there's none of that. That just holds line, it's convenient. Once in a while, I loosen off the tension knob, pull a bit more line out so I can fish. And remember, with a 12 footer and 12 feet of line out, that's 24 feet of pendulum that I can work all around the boat when I put the power poles down and don't even move. Just fish. Other options, and you know it, man. I stick with the 12 footer, and that's the ultra light with the bottom reel seat again, right back there. Something about this, I just can't beat it, man. It's unreal, can't beat it. Again, with the little slab magnet. And last but not least, I got the 11 foot jig pole with the slab magnet again, setback reel seat. I'm ready to catch some crappies.